Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. The latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China. The Ukrainian problem emerged where the global energy supply was in short supply. Will Putin move? Prices of oil and coal have soared and remain high. Even in everyday life, the prices of gasoline and goods are getting higher. For this reason, attention is increasing to renewable energy, especially hydropower. The opening of the Winter Olympic Games in Beijing has finally started today. No one in the general audience can enter the venue. The only torch relays are runners and the media. Who is the torch relay for? And it doesn't snow at the ski venues, and they use snowmaking machines to make snow. It's fake snow. Is it a suitable city for hosting the Winter Olympics? There are many questions about the statistical data they publish. Therefore, I check the numbers that come out in detail and monitor the differences. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on February 4, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 170.46 meters. Compared to the day before yesterday, it is about the same level. In the cross-section, the water level is around here. This may be the situation in the field. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 4,820 cubic meters per second. With a simple calculation, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 15%. Please see the satellite image of Sentinel. It was taken last September. You can see a bubble-like streak at the circle. This is evidence of water discharged from the power plant. I presume that this is probably still the case today. Check the dam data. Several days have passed since the water level exceeded 170 meters. From around January 27, you can see that the water level is gradually rising. Most recently, you can see the fluctuations in the water level. In February, it seems that the policy of dam operations suddenly changed. I presume that it is in line with the demand for electricity when the discharge is greatly increased or decreased and the time zone is viewed. By the way, February 1 is the Lunar New Year in China. As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. When I was checking the movement of the rain clouds, I noticed one thing. There is a big city called Chongqing upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. It doesn't seem to snow much in the wide area to the north. Even if the surrounding area is covered with snow, it is raining only in the dotted line area. Now, let's actually check the flow of clouds. Windy expects rain clouds to pass through and around the Three Gorges Dam. Strong rain clouds are expected not only on Sunday but also next week. As I've said for some time, I expect the dam's water level to rise further if inflows increase. In fact, the water level is rising little by little. In some cases, it may go up to 171 meters. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. Medium and small ship lifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. The crane is ridiculously large. In this photo, the red structure on top of the dam. I think this is a crane, but do you know how big it is? It's not very noticeable when viewed from a distance, but it seems to be quite big when viewed from a close distance. You can see the car at the foot of the crane. The height of a passenger car is about 1.5 meters, so if you count it visually, it seems to be about 16 cars high. Is it about 24 meters? A typical condominium is about 3 meters per floor, so it seems to be equivalent to an 8-story condominium. This giant crane rides on rails and moves the dam from side to side. The backside of the Three Gorges Dam is full of holes. This is a photo of the water storage side of the Three Gorges Dam. Normally, you can't see under the surface of the water, but what's going on under this? Actually, it seems that there are 69 holes. The backside of the dam is like this, and a 175 meters dam is built on the 10 meters bedrock layer. In the middle of the dam body, there are 23 regular spillways to control the flood. Below that, there are 22 holes for draining mud. And at the top, there are 22 crest gates that allow water to flow naturally when the dam is full. In addition, there are two holes on the left and right for discharging dust such as driftwood. Actually, it was full of holes. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.